Whoa. Fall in a hole. Tracks right there.
Yeah, there's a big trail around the edge of the water. Those are big tracks.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's about the same as before, huh?
Yeah, looks like not really that much different.
You think we can keep going or go toward the Bigfoot Canyon?
Up to you, I don't care. Any tracks on there? Maybe I can get close enough. See, like these bowls right here, where the canyon comes in. It's a good place for Bigfoots to live. Like that one right there.
Yeah. Nobody goes up there.
Nobody goes up there.
Right there is like no man's land.
Yep. And then everything's down here, all the food.
So, one step's there, this one's there, this one's there. But why would anybody be barefooted over here?
Well, that's a pretty big foot.
And it's probably about size 10.
Yeah.
11. It's been a while since it's been there.
See, there's another one right there.
Yeah. But yeah, these right here, you see the toes?
Yeah, you can.
Let's see, this one you could also see it.
Yeah, you can.
There might be two of them.
It might be, because it looks like
there's smaller.
There's a bigger track.
Yeah, you can see that from this angle, you can see it more, the toes.
it looks like that one's part of it, but something stepped in it.
Yeah.
Coyote track. I don't think anybody would. It's too cold, first of all. Look at those. Oh, oh, they're all around.
Oh, look at you. That's a good looking one.
There's three in a row.
Right here.
And then way over there, look at those.
See if next time we come here, if that one's still there.
See, they got these over here. I don't know if I can get... It looks like it runs all... There's some all along here.
Yep.
I'm going on this trail.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's one right there. Something's been moving the rocks right here. Oh, that one's a big one. Those are like round ones right there. Great throwing rocks for something big.
Yeah, look, you're right. They're like perfect if you have a big hand.
Yeah. Perfect to throw with. They're all over the place. When you start really looking, there's like rocks all over on rocks.
It's like ammunition for later.
And I like to find a big gold. We go all the way down. They've been breaking them, huh?
Yeah. That's all black sand right there.
Yeah.
Before it breaks down.
You can see the toes. Yeah. There's another track right there. raccoon.
Over, so was that one.
Oh, they are, huh?
That went, they pulled it this way.
Right.
This one looks like it was fully standing if you rolled it over. This one was fully here.
Wow. Serious, like, what the heck? Looks like it has a little stick or something like that stuck in the ground right next to it.
Yep.
There's three of them.